cook up some clams, mate.
See you guys on the field.
Clams, we did it.
Thank God, mate.
And I think we're gonna try to catch some shrimp right now, because that will go really good.
Yeah, some shrimp out here.
Getting our rod together.
A little snatch ready. Wait, bending that rod.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
Boy,
man, catch,
oh,
man.
Oh, land. Good land.
Oh, land it. Wait, land it.
Salad shrimps. This will go perfect with our clams.
Wild coat.
Oh, my God.
Wild shrimp. Shrimp. Flames and shrimp. Got lots of tinder here.
What you doing here? Cooking up the bobby.
The bobby. Hey, bobby. Get the bobby going, eh? Bobby Q. Trashman.
Boy.
Boy, let me get this real quick, eh? Look up.
Oh, this is mad. Alright, let's get a shot in there. Does that look good or what?
Fucking scared, man.
Oh, yeah. Thank you for that. Alright, pop them in with the clams.
Smells delicious. Prime time. Prime time.
Oh.
Meal's done. What we got here?
Gonna take a little bite.
Meal's done. What we got
just
here, mate?
I'll get a big, nice. Oh, that's a nice look.
We got our it's clam nice and shrimp.
Little. It's got a little,
go ahead, mate.
It's got a little hair.
Yeah, let me
in
take
there.
That pan from you.
Oh, thanks.
Steaming hot clams.
Just.
Are you crazy? Are you out of your mind?
That is just.
5 out of 10?
I'd say more like 15 out of 10.
You ever listen to Kay Billy's Super Sounds of the 70s?
It's my personal favorite. Joe Egan and Jerry Rafferty were a duo known as Dealer's Wheel when they recorded this Dylan-esque pop bubblegum favorite from April of 1974. That reached up to number 5 as K. Billy Super Sounds of the 70s continued.
Clowns to the left, jokers to the right.